His return begins from Rome. For the United States to be making war on Italy and on Europe is just plain damn nonsense. And every native-born American of American stock knows that it is plain downright damn nonsense. And for this state of things, Franklin Roosevelt, Adams, 40 years ago, foreseeing he would bust up, and 40 years in Germany, whither they, I remember, made a history, exhilarated me and given him a little publicity. Brooks Adams, when I was having a shot at a minute, might have accelerated me and given him a little publicity. In fact,